We have Stewart. Stewart having a chat with Joe. Joe being walked by Eve. You guys liking each other? Yeah. And here we have Moxie. Moxie with Debbie. All right, Moxie. Yep. And Axel with Mary. There we go, Axel. And over here, Skye with Erin. Hey, Skye. Skye, you waiting for your friend Moxie? Yeah, yeah. Skye's very happy that Moxie's coming. All right, see you in the play yard.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna go sliding out. Oh, Skye, what are you doing?
I am dying.
Yeah. Moxie, you got the toy again? The rope? Moxie? That pretty girl, chewing on the toy. What are you doing, Goof? I'm just hanging out. Sweet baby. Oh my gosh.
Play yard with Axel and Stewart. And it's pretty hot. Both of them getting on well with each other. Like a lazy flowing river. I'm thinking about it, shall we play? I don't know, it's kind of hot for that. I'm not sure if we're going to get anything out of these guys. But they're enjoying each other's company. Do it. Thinking. Can we just play a little bit? Oh, maybe. Yes, maybe. Yay! Yeah. And he's broken. It's a hot day for a party.
You're a good girl. It's Nelson.
And here's Gabe running for a ball. Come on, Gabe, good boy. He's feeling like a little dip in the pool. Who can blame him? What a good boy! And there he is again, going for the pool. With his buddy Christy. Good! Yay! Oh, that's very good. Have a quick cool off with the toes, and then he's ready for another go.
When I know you know better, everything I say, we'll begin the country for a day. We'll be happy and we'll dare.
going to say hello to Sugar. All right, so we're doing the walk down the lane with Sugar and Mason. That's the two of the Heartworm Positive Buddies. Yeah. Oh, that was so nice. Oh, that was so nice with the baby saying hello. Yeah, okay. Mason's really interested in the vegetation. Well, you're enjoying being with Sugar, aren't you? Because your body. Here's Sugar hanging out on the couch after her walk. She's exhausted. And she is with Michelle, and with Michelle's son. Yay! Good, good, good deal, Sugar. She's having such a good time. So here we have Brownie, and over here is Corona with Betty, about to set off down the lane, and we have Mary with Ashland, and up here, Jake with Christine, I'm sorry, Jack, he likes the company of other dogs, so we're giving him a nice morning, or afternoon now, and over here we have Duke with Michelle. Okay, and I'm just, well, all right, thank you, we'll see you all back at the play yard.
Corona, Jake, and Jack, and Ashlyn all walking ahead up there. They all seem to be walking very well. Duke was up with the group, but he decided to stop and sit. But yes, they all seem to be doing pretty good.
So we've got a hot player. Corona just took another lesson. He's going dirty. And here's Duke hanging out with his friend Michelle. He thinks it's a bit too hot to play as well. He's going away, silly. Yeah, he's getting a nice butt rub. Oh, that's so good. That is so good. Oh, I want a butt rub. Yeah. Oh, he's a happy boy! He is very happy. How do you come in a roll? Oh, you're funny! Dookie's you're crazy. Are you a happy boy? Dookie, give me a smile.
Look over here.
No.
Jack, and this is Jake. Very hot today, but Jack found a nice cool spot.